Game two of the Western Conference Finals. Game one didn't really exactly go our way, did it, right?
Things can change.
There we go.
And the official watch party is being held out at the pools at the Red Rock Casino and Resort. And that's where we find 13 Action News reporter Gina Lazara. Hi, Gina.
Hi, guys. It's loud. It's fun. Take a look. Things are just getting started out here. And I think there may have been a bigger crowd than Red Rock was expecting because their staff was pulling out some emergency seating for people so everyone can enjoy the game and be able to see the big screen. It's such a beautiful day out here. It is perfect for game two against the Winnipeg Jets. And this watch party is definitely a little more unique because look, there's pools here and people are swimming. We have a little boy right here. Hold up your ball for us. It's a Golden Knights ball. Look at that. They supplied them for all the kids and people even had to get creative. We've seen some Golden Knights bathing suits, but the game is just getting started. I did have a chance to ask people predictions before the game, and I gotta say, the consensus was that we're winning tonight. Back to you guys.
I agree.
Let's hope.
Wait, let's get back on the Golden Knights bathing suit. That's a whole other conversation.
Oh boy.
All right. Well, coming up, the